you could say this is post-game now. So, this is... Hey! Oh wow, they put you right- oh wow, good, good. So that was... You know what I'm doing. Okay, first of all, if we're gonna do this, if we're gonna go find this thing, we're gonna find it as black belts. Because I know that as we get to higher areas, we're gonna need to start grinding. Bing! First of all, let's see what's going on here. Okay, we're at 99%. Somewhere out there is... And I already know the four. There's going to be four monsters here. There's three. And that's... Yep. I already knew that. I was setting myself up for that anyway. Battle fled. Max damage. Jeez. The master calls. I know how to get the rest of the mail to start the other quest. But... Hang on. I'm gonna make my life easy. Wait, sir, I got over $1 million. I've got over $1 million. I've got over $1 million too. Oh my God. We're gonna start from the beginning, actually. So... I don't need monsters anymore. Actually, you know what? I originally said I was gonna start from the end. I'm gonna go backwards. Cause I have a feeling I know what the chest I missed. We know it's not World of Dark. So... we kinda already are, did all that. Could just go to the ancient maze also. No, we're not doing all that. I have to go through this place anyway. this doesn't take long. Bone Dragon! Know what to help. I put equipment on. Might help if I put equipment on. Just a little bit. Have to wait till the battle. Come on! Chop, 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 chop! Chop! There we go. Yeah. Job leveling too! Really no point. That's not high in equipping anybody else with like high level items. Like, I've got it. I think I've got the perfect black team, like, black belt team. Like, everybody should be able to stay stabilized. Like I said, I personally believe that it's either crystal ball, because I know that I could actually check it myself. I could honestly check it another way. There is a way I can check it. There's actually a very quick way I can check it. Let's see. Where is it? Final Fantasy 3. Whoa, no. Oh, you're probably hearing. I'm looking at my old footage. There we go, now the sound's off. Why is it up there? Put it here, thank you. Alright, be honest, I'm gonna head back. I said it might take me an hour to do this. What am I doing? I can just use a teleporter. Alright, where's the first part? God. The first progress check is... Why do you keep opening up there? There we go. Alright, let's... Mind Kishel. Hey, that's right. Hey. Okay, what are we doing? What was I doing? 39. Okay, that's all right. Okay, that's true. That would be the, it's the next one. 69. Chip maze. That's the intermaze. Oh wait, I didn't do ancient maze because of... So I think, in my honest opinion, I think it's either we're gonna check between progress check 4, yes, that's what this will be called. So hold on to your hat, folks. Do any place. To me, aren't you game? Boom! Explosions! Boom! Punch in the face! With 4 monks, I mean with 4 black belts, I should be able to pump them up twice, then destroy enemy, anything I run into. This kind of dwindles my time. I needed to deal with this a lot. I'm glad my brain actually worked. It's like, why don't you just check your footage to see if with the progress checks? I should be strong enough to deal with these. Those chests. Okay. So we got all that. Okay. Oh, thank God I have this. Alright, it was in that area. Now we have to go to a very dreaded place that I really don't like going to. I will find this chest. I know it can't be an invisible dungeon. I feel like it might actually be. I think it might be in the Cave of Shadows. I really think it might be here. Because when I went through it a second time after dying to Titan at the Earth Crystal, I ran through it rather quickly. And, kind of was only, like, halfway looking at the guide at that time, too. So. I feel like it might actually here. Four. Okay, as soon as you right. Alright, got that. Step. 6,390. Uh-oh. Jeez! That's why you don't slay. Don't ever divide. It should teach you a lesson. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be the problem with this place, isn't it? Okay, there's a chest. Pick the first left into the room. Okay. Low treasure on the third floor. Yeah, third area, my fault. Whew. Hard work trying to find a chest. That allow you to do no random encounters while doing this. It's okay. The stronger they get, the better. You know, it's given us no frickin' experience. Alright, six has no treasure. Place just repeats itself. Okay. See? This floor, most of these floors just repeat itself. Goodbye. Yeah, guess who's about to die? Yeah. Nice. Wow. Hmm. Oh wait. Go this way. So that's everything. But wasn't this place? We gotta go through Bahamut's lair now. Cause, one thing is, I can't go back to the lake door. Cause it's gone. The lake is gone. I mean, the way to the inside the lake is gone. The only reason you can get in is because of Leviathan. Defeating him causes the way into it to disappear. I kind of wish games would not do that. Like, create areas where you can never get to again. Especially for people trying to complete stuff. Did it again. Wow, Lunik and Ignis need to get their freaking need to get in gear. Whoa, 9,999. Oh, that's because they're on level 60. Yeah, I keep forgetting that. Because that. Control stick, can you go? It's like the control stick is not designed for flying. Oh man, they're putting me over here. There we go. Barely made it. Got them. Oh look, the enemies are trying to act like they can beat me! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 17! Supposed to be able to get... Yeah!
them. That. Can't go to the Guado. I just screwed up. I have to run this dungeon now, but it's not that long. Besides, I need the experience. I'm literally so powerful that, wow. Gotta find his chest. Are you kidding me? Aw, man, no! Wow. So... it did it again. I have to play it, like, with the keyboard again. This is getting annoying. I guess it's gonna be one of them days. Game. I gotta go through the worst place. Without a controller. I can't go through Duga's Guado because so it's gotta be either Crystal Tower, Eureka, Ancient Maze, Crystal Tower, Eureka, and that's about it, because it definitely can't be World of Darkness. Because I know I got the chest from there. At least we get to see if Monk can deal with this place. I mean, Black Belts can deal with this place, because... what the frick? I didn't know you could do that. Wow. See, this is why I can't. This is why I use a controller, because I know the controls. Not the frickin' keyboard, because... it just can't be simplified. If I can't find it in 15 minutes, we'll do other things and come back to it later. Because I know I couldn't have missed the chest in the Mist Wolves. I made sure personally that I got every chest carefully in each area, each of them areas. Oh my freaking god! I'm about to go into a very terrible area. I'm sure you did. The thing is, Bahamut's cave lair gives you way more. Aw, are you kidding me?
Whoa. Never mind. I'm just... The defense will help us. Yep. The large amount of health I have really actually helps. Okay, got that. Okay. Yep, there's that one. Okay. I'd really wish he would stop with the drone dragons, though. Because it takes a lot to kill. okay, anyway. Got that one, okay. I got all this. Two chests on this floor. Okay, I'll boost all three of them. Oh no! I don't... They're supposed to kill them! Oh my goodness. There we go. It's just not my day anymore. I'm using black metal is to get more health beyond anything. See that stuff? See, I hate that. That's why keyboard is bad for this game. Alright. Then you boost.
gonna say it's not. It's sadly not the maze. Now I gotta go through this dungeon. All the dungeons I have to go through. Southwest corner. Yeah, I'm gonna have to boost the other three. I should actually boost my main. She's the one that'll freaking devastate everything. Okay, just attack then. they reach 99. Huh? Got it, got it. I had to think about that for a moment. Okay, got them chests. I don't think you want to mess with four black belts. You'll never win. Trust me. I know this. I already know I got that one because I saw it. Wow! And that's all it does. We are so in trouble. I'll finish Crystal Tower and then... Got that one. Boy, you gotta love when your internet goes down, so starts messing up. That's what, the 14th time this month? Nice. And right when you enter. Okay. It's not like these guys can do any damage to me, really. Look at my health. And black belts are built to be a tank. And they can punch things. Really, really, really punch things. As soon as you enter. Oh yeah, I remember this part. We got lost here. I thought I could find it within an hour, but... At least we get to see the monks show off. I mean, the black belts show off. Be like, oh, look how powerful we are. We can break any... We can destroy anyone. Not that one. Nope. See, this is why it would be better if they gave you not only a, like, not only a percent of your treasures, but a checklist. Like, it would tell you, oh, you missed a treasure here out of the list. Or something that indicates, oh, you got 4 out of 17 chests here. Kind of like what they did for Dawn of Souls of Final Fantasy 1 and 2. That game had both, for the Game Boy Advance versions of 1 and 2. They put that in there, like a checklist for, like, treasure chests. My problem is, 1 and 2 don't have PSP dungeons in it. This is taking for a long time. Oh wow, Thor's. Oh, you did 800 to me, or is that just... more chests to check, and then I'm gonna warp out, and honestly, I'm gonna go look for this freaking thing. I'm gonna look for it, and we still have one place to look, really, but I'm not gonna record me going through that area, and if it's not in there, I'll just start recording things. After. Cause I don't wanna make like 3 hour videos. Like, I'm not gonna sit here for like, record like, what, 4 hours of video either. I'm gonna look for something. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, 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 chop. Okay. Oh, come on. At least you all get to see the black belts in action. man.
So OP. That's it. Also gonna try to get the freaking controller to work. I think it has something to do with, like, my cords. Because then again, I am playing with the PS4 version. PS4 controller. Anyway, be back in a moment.